Hey, what's up? It's Matt Cruz. You know, the CDC is recommending that if we go out, we really should be wearing a mask. But what if you don't have a mask? What to do? If you don't know how to sew, what to do? If you don't have friends making you a mask, what to do? All you gotta do is grab your favorite heavy metal t-shirt or favorite radio station t-shirt in this case. Ta-da! Take that shirt and you'll have to put it on like you're wearing it. You know how to do that, don't you? Once you have it over your neck, you want to pull the sleeves to the side, pull the front part over your nose, grab the back part, put it up over your head, like this, get those sleeves, tie them behind you, so it's nice and snug, and then adjust logo as necessary. Yeah, you're safe to go out, and you look like a ninja.
I did that.